हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज मिस प्रिया राठौर एंड स्टूडेंट्स टुडे आई एम विद जीके सब्जेक्ट ओके सो प्लीज ओपन योर बुक नंबर टू एंड इन बुक नंबर टू यू नीड टू ओपन जीके पोर्शन सो स्टूडेंट्स एज यू कैन सी दिस इज योर जीके पोर्शन फोर टॉपिक्स आर गिवन ओवर हियर पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी क्लोथ्स Magic words, personal hygiene. So students, as you all know, we had completed our first topic, that is parts of the body. So today we are going to start clothes. For that you need to open page number 85. So let's open it. Here we go. This is the page number 85. Students, you all know that we had discussed this topic in our live class regarding clothes, winter clothes, summer clothes, and where we have to wear which clothes, isn't it? So, in this video, we are going to start our exercise. We are going to do our practice on page number 8686. You need to open the page number 8686. And students, here you have to mention today's date and classwork. Okay, let's read the question. Draw a line to match the clothes to the part of the body where it is worn. One has been done for you. Students, we have to do matching which clothes we have to wear on which body part. Okay, one is done for you. So, what are these? These are socks. So, where we wear socks? We wear socks in our foot, isn't it? In our feet. So, this matching is already done. So, in the same way, we are going to do rest of the body parts and clothes. So, let's start. Now, firstly, identify which cloth is this. This is gloves. These are gloves. Where we wear gloves? We wear gloves in our mouth, face? No. We wear gloves in our hands? Yes, we wear gloves to cover our hands. So we will do matching from here to here in a straight line. Fine? Now, second one is already done. Now come to the third one. Now, what is this? This is cap. This is a cap. Where we wear cap? We wear cap in feet? No. Legs? No. Neck? No. Hands? No. Head? Yes. We wear cap in our head. Okay? Now come to the next. This is the picture of trouser. Where we wear trouser? In our neck? No. In our legs? Yes. So we will match this trouser to our legs. Now the last one. This is gloves. What is this? This is, sorry, muffler. This is muffler. What is this? Muffler. Where we wear muffler? In our head? No. In our hands? No. In our neck? Yes. So we will match it to this muffler, to this neck. Isn't it? So students, in the same way you have to do this exercise on page number 8686. Okay? Thank you.